Hey, what's going on, guys? It's the Yankee Fan, and what I'm coming to you guys with today is some more Modern Warfare 3. And in this gameplay, what you guys are watching right now is actually going to be the quad Broab that I actually let you guys know about in my video the other day. And the final score of this gameplay is going to be a 73-7 gameplay, so it's pretty impressive in my opinion. But why it's so impressive is because we actually did get a quad Broab in it. And right now, we're actually going to be making a dual commentary with my friend MrISFX, so introduce yourself.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, Sounds of Spence, and yeah, we're making a dual com to inform you guys a little more about the clan that's going to start up.
Yeah, so we are going to be starting up a clan. I did let you guys know that a couple of days ago in my video. It was actually in the same map, too, where I think I did. It was like a quad or triple Moab fail or something like that. But this one is another double Moab fail where I actually die like on a 20-gun streak at the end of this gameplay, which we'll see at the end of this run. But we are going to be making a new clan. It's going to be called the DNA Clan or something like that. I'm not going to have the link in the description just yet because we're going to make it probably in the next couple of days. So once that video... once I actually make the clan, we're going to get the link in the description. So is there anything you want to say about the clan real quick, MrISFX?
Yeah, so like he said, we're starting a new clan. It's going to be not really pub stomping, but we're going to upload the best gameplays we get. I mean, granted, they're not going to be exclusives. We're going to post it on our own channels to put our own personal spin on it and all that. But yeah.
Yeah, so the first gameplay we're actually going to post on is going to be my double Moab that I got on, I'm not going to let you guys know what the map yet because I haven't even posted it on my channel yet. That's probably going to come up tomorrow, so look out for that video. It's just going to be a lot of fun. We actually have a couple of members already in the clan, so we pretty much have everything all set up just except for making the videos for it and the channel. So once we do have the channel, I will link that in this video so you guys will know. Is there anything that you want to talk about with the roster members?
Right now... for the roster, we only have 6 people, and that's just to get it started, get us off the ground a bit. And once we get into making videos, once we get into like an everyday upload schedule, then we can start recruiting.
Yeah, so pretty much what we're going to do, I would say we're going to post about every other day for right now, just so we have time to make videos for our own channels and stuff like that. But both me and MrISFX are going to be co-owners of this clan, so it's going to be a lot of fun. So if one day if MrISFX is busy or if I'm busy or something, he can pick up on the channel, make a commentary real quick, or get a gameplay, and we'll have a lot of fun to do that. But what we're going to do pretty much is not going to be like the Amp Clan or the Carnage Clan, or how they get pretty much daily 200 pluses and nuclears and stuff like that on Black Ops 2. It's not going to be like
that
at all.
Good.
Yeah, honestly, we're really not that good. Unfortunately, I really wish we were, but we're not. I really just got my first double Moab, and people probably got their first double Moab the first week Modern Warfare 3 came out. So it is kind of going to be a long road to try and get really great gameplays for you guys.
We're
still trying, but it's going to be a lot of fun. We're probably going to go for a lot of gameplays over the summer since tomorrow is my last day of a test. So after that, I'll pretty much get on my grind to try and get some gameplays up for you guys.
Once I'm out of driving school on Thursday, I'll be grinding just as much as a Yankee Fan over there. Fucking no life scrub playing this game.
I do try to play Modern Warfare 3 a lot. I actually really
do
like Modern Warfare
3.
Yeah,
you know like that game. I'm sorry, bud.
I really do though. It's that I do. Black Ops 2. I really did not like Black Ops 2. If you're friends with me on Xbox, look at my score. And if you just look at my time played on the game, I actually have like 26 days or something like that on the game in total. So I really did kind of no life the game.
Okay. I'm sorry to say this, but. Yeah, we both know life the game. I know life the shit out of that game last summer.
but it's going to be a lot of fun. We're going to just try and have some fun on this. We actually have a couple of members that are going to try and get gameplays for us as well. Let's introduce them, too. They're not in this commentary with us, but it's going to... They will probably make some commentaries in the future. We do have, as you see right there, I do end up picking the Moab up. It was a pretty quick Moab, which was like a 2 minute and 20 second. But it's nothing too impressive, but for me, my standards, it was pretty good. But anyway, at the members that we're going to have so far, it's going to be Midnight Wabbit. If you guys probably know him, I mentioned him in a couple of my videos. We have Midnight Wabbit, MrISFX,
I've mentioned
obviously.
Him several times as well.
Yeah, so you guys pretty much know. Those are the 3 main people that I play with. You guys already know that, though. And then also Dalton or Beast Mode or Vampire Slayer. I've mentioned him so many times in my videos, but his main...
I don't think I mentioned him, except once.
I mention him all the time in my videos.
Beast Mode,
Dalton,
do.
Whatever. We've known each other for a long time. And then also, but Dalton and Cynic Bliss is also another one. They're also going to be the recruiters for us. So pretty much if they find someone online that wants to join a clan or wants to join our clan, they're going to... bring them to us and see if they're they're pretty much like a scout, I guess you'd say, for a Yankee scout, where they go out and find really good people, and then we'll have to they bring them to like the general manager or something like that, where see if they're good enough to join the team or something like that. So that's pretty much what they're going to do, to see if they're good enough to join our clan. And we're really not going to be looking for the best people, but we're going to be looking for people that have a YouTube channel, have some definitely they have some experience going for gameplays and stuff like that, just so we have something so they can help us out and go for gameplays and stuff like that. So anything you want to say about that?
And the last person you forgot to mention is You're My XP, and for you guys on my channel that have seen his solo MSR Moab, you know of him. He's a really solid player, and we're happy to get him in here.
Yeah, I did forget about him. They actually just invited him, I think it was either yesterday or today, so I'm not really sure. Yeah, so in the gameplay right now, you see we're all calling in our Moabs right here. So it was pretty insane how we just got all these Moabs at the same time. I feel like we need to post this gameplay onto our channel, because this was pretty insane.
You know, yeah, absolutely true.
And we actually got four Moabs. The last one actually came in a little later where Cynic called it in, but this was actually Midnight Wabbit's first ever Moab. So if you actually are subscribed to him, go and check out that. He'll probably post that gameplay in the next couple of days. He's actually on vacation right now. That's why he couldn't be in this dual commentary with us. But anyway, the gameplay is starting to wrap up. We have like a minute left in this. So is there any final thoughts you want to talk about in this clan?
Yeah, just in general, for me, the clan's going to be a really chill thing. I'm doing it with some pretty good friends, some really solid players. And I'm just looking to have a little more fun with this. I'm done pretty much riding solo for the most part, because for you guys who are subscribed to me, I'm pretty sure you guys know I rarely even network. I networked with a few solid people, and I'm done riding with this solo, and I'm looking to blow up with a pretty nice gameplay.
Yeah, and if you guys don't know, if you haven't played with us, the last couple of days we've really been trying as hard as we can to get these doubles. I know Spencer or MrISFX is really trying to get that double. He's working on it, and I just got my double for finally.
Yeah, I fucking should have had it last night, dude. I'll be posting that gameplay. You guys don't know about it, but it was on the map Resistance, Ground Warp Dom. I died on 220s within 100 points, but you guys will see that gameplay in the next couple days on my channel.
Yeah, so we have a lot of good gameplays coming on the DNA channel, so hopefully you guys go and check that out in the next couple days. The video is coming to an end right here. You see we only have about a couple minutes left. You see the final score right here. I end up going 73-7, and I did. It was a really good game. So anyway, hopefully you guys did enjoy this video, and hopefully you come and check out the clan. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you drop a like. And Spencer, you got anything you want to say?
Yeah, thanks guys for watching, and leave a like if you enjoyed, like John said. And we out.
I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day. Peace.
See ya.